two, three,
funk it.
Hey yo peeps, you got Justin here and you're tuned in to my latest vlog. So I was planning on going to Saskatoon this weekend to go visit my parents, go see my brother, my niece and nephew, my brother's wife, like my family. And turns out my parents didn't really feel like having visitors this weekend because my dad's sick and whatever else. I got plans this weekend. So I thought that a buddy of mine who lives in the same town that I live in, I figured he'd be around this weekend, but he's not. And then I called another guy from around here. He's not around. And Courtney, she's gone. So I figured, hey, I might as well just go to Saskatoon anyways. Go get a hotel room, that kind of thing. Go look around in different shops, do some Christmas shopping, just see what I can find around Saskatoon. I was talking to a friend of mine on Facebook and asked her, like, would you mind coming to pick me up? And she said, yeah, sure. So that's the plan for later. I got a room all lined up. I haven't booked it yet, but I just want to make sure that my ride's a go, and then I'll pay for the room over the phone. And then I got a room, spend a couple days there. I can bus home on Monday and and get out of the house. There's no reason to just sit in the house. I spend enough time in this house already. Not getting out, like because of my work, like sitting on the computer all the time. So I need to get out of the house and go experience a little bit of life. So this is gonna be the only clip in this vlog. Every clip that I get after this vlog is gonna go on to the next vlog. So you'll see what I mean. Like me in Saskatoon, going to Saskatoon, that kind of stuff. That'll be in the next vlog. And you're gonna have to tune into that one to find out what I'm up to in Saskatoon. There's only one way to find out, and that's by tuning in. If you watch my videos regularly and you haven't hit subscribe yet, please do so. Please hit the old subscribe button down below. I would really appreciate that. Thanks a lot to everyone who watches my videos. And anyways, I love you all. Peace.